corner. And that's what you see right there. And then our cut screen comes up. Okay, we got this movement on there. And then we can go back at the windows with my crosshair. Here we got some menu screens. See if I can turn on the camera. Basically, if you use the camera, you have some, we'll bring the work head.
And then you can see the head.
Right, you kind of focus with my hand, and you can see the profile of the wheel you want to press.
Okay.
And then there's a menu in there of the different angles, just depending on whether you want to do a radius or a more complex angle. New, and here's the I can pick my radius, and then we would input our different numbers depending on how we want to set it up. And then I would go ahead and create it, right? And then I would bring my work head and bring the wheel. You would see the diamond wheel, and then you would bring in the set this, and this would be manually oscillated.
Gotcha.
For an in-feed. But the manual, so you are manually move the in-feed and you manually oscillate it to do a radius. It's really not going to get anything to spin, but it's just spinning. Brace the wheel. We have all different settings. You can change our RPM. You can change the transverse time, the speed. And then pretty much our setup, if I had a diamond wheel on there, then I want to make like a 0 to 3. And my diamond wheel is what, 6 millimeters. We manually do this set point, move it over, set the point, and then the transfer. Basically, that's just a quick one.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.